So the wife took the SUV, and I was forced to ride 6 miles to do some shopping. And this video proves it's impossible to cycle in the snow. It was 23 Fahrenheit and -5 Celsius. Humans aren't made for this weather. That's why you have an SUV. I also was forced to ride in the snow. You can't do that on a two-wheel bike. You need a four-wheel drive machine. And it just kept getting worse and worse on this little shopping trip. I had took a little shortcut in the forest on this forest trail, and man, oh man, I think I could have died. Look at that powder snow. Please don't let this happen in your town. Stop the bikes. Make it illegal.